Bro. Jose, you sparred Josecito. I wasn't in the gym when you sparred
Josecito.
He is fighting Keith Thurman. What do you guys say about that? Keith Thurman coming off an injury, being off a little bit. Josecito came off a big win.
Give him hell, Josecito. You know, chale ganas. Si se puede.
Do you remember the bet I made with you?
Yes.
Remember what I said?
Yes. 10,000 push-ups.
For what? When Alex beats Jose. I'm still gonna. Hey,
I don't know about that.
I won't have.
You might have to do 10,000.
I won't have a six pack for sure, because I definitely won't be doing these push ups and being in shape. That no question.
You're gonna
be ripped though for the summer. It's
a lot of good fights at 140. I'm just happy to be a part of them.
I think 140 is a hot spot now with Regis and going
the tournament,
in.
Josh Taylor is there.
Out, I mean, there's yourself. Big options.
Exactly.
Big options. He wins out next year. Alex wins now. You've got big fights to be made.
Yeah, I think there's a rare time where you can unify the division.
Can we put them on the undercard of Jose Rivera?
I'm waiting for the war to break out.
You know, Jose and Alex are on their path to meet next year as long as Alex wins tonight. And we just got a thing in the tournament, so maybe sometime early 2020 or late next year, we can have a unification for all four belts. So I think it's a rare time that can happen.
And Thurman, I think this is just a big test to see how healthy Thurman is. Like, that's what everyone's sitting here looking at, the layoffs, the health. So we're going to find out if he's back or if he's damaged goods, in my opinion. So I think this is what that fight does.
Okay, there you have it. Stay tuned. Jose, where do people follow you?
You can follow me on my Instagram at JCRamirez2012.
JCRamirez2012.
Sam_Gutkowski.
Promoter559.
Okay, now, you were in his boots not too long ago before he fought for a title. Tonight, his fighter fights for a title. He's excited, he's nervous. He's there. What advice would you tell him? How does he get through this night?
So he's had one of these fights before. You know, he's had similar ones with his other fighter, Regis, but there's no feeling like an actual world title. Not an interim or anything. This one here, he'll never forget the rest of his life. He's going to be a little bit of a nervous wreck because, look, Hooker is no joke. You know, Alex is going to have to show everybody something that they haven't seen yet. And I think he will, but there's no feeling for it. I can even look sometimes watching it. It's hard. He knows that.
Good thing he doesn't work your corner.
Yeah.
No, I
don't get nervous till the bell rings. And when the bell rings, I'm like, oh, shit, now it really starts. So tonight, I'm very confident. You know, I didn't see Alex that kind of expression in probably any of his fights. He wants this thing so bad, and he didn't want to face off there yesterday. He didn't want to look at the camera. He just wanted to face off right away, and then Hooker got a little crazy with a little push. So
that hunger is something that you can't teach. And
can't teach.
His came out in New York, and he went out and took control of the entire fight.
100%.
You know, Alex has shown he's a warrior and he's capable of going through adversity. And I think this is a fight where he needs to show it one more time.
All right, we'll see what happens. It's big stuff in boxing. It's an exciting time.
Yeah, this is fun to come watch this. It is.
All right, as long as you guys don't get into a fight. And if you do, make sure someone's recording it, because
no,
it's not a camera.
I can't even find him. Is he here?
Oh,
he didn't come.
All
right. Peace out, he's coming later.
He's flying in a couple hours. Yeah.
Stay tuned. FiusNewsReport.com. We'll stick back reporting. A lot of people have been asking me where to buy ES News shirts. Rephard.com/ESNews. You can see a lot of Nate Diaz gear. You can see a lot of Represent gear. And, of course, you're going to see the ES News t-shirt. FiusNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. Rephard.com/ES News.